Okay guys, we're back. Could be. That thing is tiny. I've taken it off once, but I put it right back on. I don't know where it could be. Oh yeah, all of the candy we got for Easter. Closet there. Anna's basket was upstairs. She got the Call of Duty kit. I got this hat and a Pokemon hat. And then I got a bunch of candy, got a water bottle, I got a McLaren Hot Wheels. Ow. Ah! I just tripped. And Anna's got a Mario van. I don't know where my McLaren is though. Oh, I also got a dolphin from the Easter Bunny. That's pretty good. Where the heck is my McLaren? Oh, I forgot to tell you one more thing. I don't know if I really showed you this. I have short-term memory. But once I looked on the back of my note I left him, I'll just give you a few seconds to read that. You can't read it, I'll read it out loud. It says, "Dear Easter Bunny, thank you so much for all of the toys you have bring us at the blank. And the blank, and of course, all the candy you have bring. We all love you, and for a present, we gave you some carrots. Hope you like them. With Love from Xylus D. Gooch. P.S. Please write back on the back of the page. If can, it's fine. And that's the best I can draw a thumbs up. And then on the back, he actually was able to write Happy Easter and put his paw print. So that's pretty good. I got the signature from the Easter Bunny. Okay, so I can't find my McLaren. One more trick to show you. I forgot to show you the last vlog. This shirt says Rock R. Just a warning, Anderson is going to be pulling his shirt off so you can see his tattoo. So if you don't want to see a boy without a shirt on, you should have watched. Starting a basketball game. Anderson is getting a drink and we're going to start. It'll take multiple clips of our basketball game, so it might seem like we're skipping ahead and we're teleporting everywhere. Okay, we're starting our basketball game. Anders and Dad are doing something real quick. And then we're gonna start it.
Okay,
what?
That's not good.
Ooh.
Have a tattoo.
Ooh.